Hi there, this is Joe from ShopTo, and this is our new release highlights video for July. One of the first games out in July is Star Ocean: Integrity and Faithlessness. It's an action role-playing game developed by TriAce and published by Square Enix for PlayStation 4 and PlayStation 3. It's the fifth game in the main Star Ocean series after Star Ocean: The Last Hope, and the ninth release game in the franchise. The battle system is similar to other Star Ocean games, with the player controlling one of seven party members in battles with the ability to switch between characters. It features a real-time action battle system and improved game mechanics. We're sure all JRPG fans will be looking forward to this one. Another JRPG game out this month is Monster Hunter Generations for the 3DS. Everyone knows Monster Hunter, as you wander around looking for monsters, killing them and having lots of fun doing so. We're sure this will be a classic game on 3DS, and we're sure everyone will want to pick this one up. Sticking with Japanese-style games, Romance of Three Kingdoms is also out this month. It's a turn-based tactical role-playing simulation based on the Romance of Three Kingdoms novel and the historical text Records of the Three Kingdoms. There's been several spin-offs of this series, so chances are you'll know if you're picking this one up or not. Another game out this month is Ghostbusters from Activision. This is based on the movie and offers top-down 4-player co-op action, similar in style to Dead Nation. Not a lot more is known about it at the moment, so keep an eye out for this one, and don't forget that you can order it from ShopTo. Want some crazy car smashing action? Well, look no further than Carmageddon Max Damage. If you want to smash up cars, or just drive around with animals on your bumper, or crash into trucks, then it looks like this one's for you. Just check out that action. Doesn't it look a lot of fun? Don't forget that you can order Carmageddon Max Damage from ShopTo. The last game on our list is MX ATV Supercross Encore. If you want to drive around bikes, do plenty of stunts, or just race around, causing the dirt to kick up in the air, then this one's probably for you. It's a pretty quiet month this month, but we've listed some of the other games coming out above, as you can see. We hope you enjoyed this video. Please remember to like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Bye!